Thank you for having purchased iScribe. This is an audio video user manual.
Once you downloaded, you see an iScribe for you, the icon on your desktop. Once you have installed it, now you can open the application in order to start using it. Once it is already your opened application, please ensure that your device is connected through a USB and you can see the blue color LED glowing, which means the device is connected. Now you can see the icons over here. You can go to connect and then click connect icon. You can see it is connected and it is also showing a pen mode. That means you can start writing. Now you have written. If you want to add another page after you have finished one page, etc., now you can go and then add another page, or you can go next add, you can do, saying that there is one more page added up. Now I can remove this paper, I can put another paper over here, or I can use any paper. So I use this. Now this is my second page of conversion, so I can write over here, let's say for example page number 2. If I want to go back to the previous page, I go back to the previous page and then I start. If I want to change the color to add some more sentences or to show some drawing, I just change the color. I can choose the color. Let's say I'm choosing a red color, and if you want to change the thickness, you can change the thickness by way of this thickness of the stroke. Now let's say for example I want to draw a flower. You can see it is on the black over here, but on the screen you can see it has become red. So you are now able to write, change the color, change the thickness, go to any number of pages. After this, when you want to save what you have done, go back to the save and give a file name and say okay. You will see the data has been saved successfully.